Okay, Ellie, what's the next? Ellie, what's the next song? Ellie.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious,
which is my favorite song.
Okay.
And it's from Mary Poppins.
Uh-huh, which is there a dance to this too?
No, there's not. We just sing it.
Alrighty.
And it starts like this. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always have a cautious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Hum-da-lil-lil-hum-da-lil-hum-da-lil-hum-da-lil. So when the cat has got your tweak and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word they say me aching nose, the biggest word you've ever heard, and this is how it goes. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Hum-da-lil-lil-hum-da-lil-hum-da-lil. So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need to dismay. Just I made up this word and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully or it can change your life. One day he said it to his girl and now that girl's his wife. She's a lovely one. She's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.